Man, seriously. We're the two biggest fucking idiots in this country right now. This isn't even funny.
It's like the Celtic climber never even happened.